Hi guys, I'm gonna be making a guitar tutorial based on the song When It Rains by Paramore. So, start out, you need a capo on the first fret, and then you need... Okay, so I'll start with the intro. Basically, you play G, B minor, D, G, A, B minor, and then you go back to G, B minor, D, G, A, B minor, D. So, if you don't know how to play G, it is your middle finger on the 4th fret of the 1st string, then your index finger on the 2nd string on the 3rd fret, and then your ring finger goes to the 2nd to last string on the 4th fret, and your pinky goes on the last string on the 4th fret. So that's G. And then B minor, you bar all the ones on the 3rd fret except for the 1st one. Then your middle finger goes on the 2nd to last string on the 4th fret. Then your ring finger goes on the 3rd string, 5th fret. And your pinky goes on the 4th string, 5th fret. D. Your middle finger goes on the 3rd fret of the last string. Your ring finger goes on the 2nd to last string on the 4th fret. And your index finger goes on the 3rd to last string on the 3rd fret. Then you play A. It is your middle finger on the 3rd string on the 3rd fret, your ring finger on the 4th string 3rd fret, and your pinky on the 5th string 4th fret, or 3rd fret, like that. So the intro is like this. You do B minor, G, D, and then repeat that again. So it's like this. And when it rains on this side of town, it touches everything. Say it again and mean it. The next part is E minor, which is your first finger on the 2nd string, 3rd fret. Your middle finger on the 3rd string, third string, 3rd fret, and then your ring finger goes on the 2nd to last string on the 4th fret. And then you go E minor, G, D, E minor, G, D. So it's like this. You make yourself a bed and at the bottom of the blackest hole, you convinced yourself that it's not the play A at the end, and then the chorus, the same as the intro, so it's G, B minor, D, G, A, B minor, G, B minor, D, G, A, B minor, D, so it's like this. And oh, how could you do it? And the second verse is the same as the first verse for all the chords. And, so the second verse goes like this. And when it rains, will you always find an escape? Just running away. All of the ones who love you, everything you made yourself a bed, and at the bottom of the soul. And you'll sleep till May, and you'll say that you don't wanna see the sun anymore. No, how could you do it? Oh, I never saw coming. No, I'm even ending. So why can't you say the song to explain? Alright, so the bridge is E minor, then E F sharp, which is your thumb or your index finger on the 1st string, 3rd fret. Then you go to your middle finger on the 4th string, 3rd fret, and your ring finger on the 2nd to last string on the 4th fret. So the whole bridge is E minor, E F sharp, G, E F sharp. So it's like this. Take your time. Take my time. And then it's faster for the second part of the bridge, so it's like. Take these chances to turn it around. Just take these chances, we'll make it somehow. And take these chances to turn it around. Just. And then C major 7. Which is your middle finger goes on the second string, fourth fret, index finger on the third string, third fret, your ring finger goes on the fourth fret, second to last string, and your pinky goes on the last string, fourth fret. So just turn it around. And then the next part is G, B minor, D, except you say it slower so that it's different. Then G, A minor, B again, and then G, B minor, D, and then you hold G, and then what I do, I play B minor, so it's, I'll just show you how this goes, so. And how could you do it? The song is E minor, E F sharp, and G. And that's it. So it's like this. You can take your time, take my time. Yeah. So I'll play the entire song over again. So you guys, pay attention. All right. Song, and please like, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.